This is CISW 300, it's Introduction to HTML and CSS. I'm taking this class because I've always had an interest in HTML and computer programming in general. I've never really known how to do it, and I figured it would be interesting to take a class.
This class in particular fills in a lot of the basics for me for web design, HTML, and CSS. It's actually allowed me to do this part-time as a contractor for other people. Professor Hayes has helped me get jobs, and it's been fantastic. I've learned a lot of skills, not just technical skills, but marketing and business too.
I feel like I bring a lot of experience in. A lot of it is marketing and the SEO behind it. I'm always telling them how clients act, and that normally you'll get a client that is not tech savvy. And so there's a lot of interaction that occurs besides programming web page.
We do a lot of projects. We maintain a home page. So I've already built a few web pages, and I'm going to build a personal web page after I'm finished with this.
I think if they have one web publishing class and one graphics course, they could easily start working, especially with small businesses and very stagnant sites. We have a wide range of computer classes here. We cover everything from the complete beginner, where someone hasn't touched a computer before. We have all the applications in terms of word processing, desktop publishing, PowerPoint. We have web publishing. We go into all the lower division programming for our transfer students. We have a lot of online students as well. And so we never make them feel like they have to own a $2,000 piece of software.
It's really nice, like even photo editing, they got Photoshop, Dreamweaver, everything that you need. And then the servers are linked up so I can access it from home too.
I like ARC for one because of the faculty. Everyone's very professional, they have a tremendous amount of life experience, and they're very, very helpful.
I just sat down on today's assignment, and I'm able to just pick up and go right off the bat. You know, I have to reference the book very little now because I've been doing so much hands-on work with it.
She can help me apply my skills in real life immediately, and she's always there to help me when I have questions and just to guide me. It's a great class to take for fundamentals to make sure that your technical knowledge is up to par. And from there, then you can go into design and all the little specialties of it.
Definitely take it. Even if you have never worked with anything, computer programming or anything like that before, there's a lot of students in this course that have never done any kind of computer work. I pull up the source code now if I see a web page that I like, and I look at it and I say, oh, that's how they did that. Where before, I never would have considered the design of a web page. It's a great class, and I'd recommend people take it.